46-year-old Zubin Kapadia loves his long drives with his father. This time too, he is looking forward to a long drive with the family in their brand new vehicle.
I have a son who is differently abled and also mentally challenged. And we drive a lot between Mumbai and Pune. And in order to take him around in a car, we need to have the right type of seat where he sits in the front passenger seat. Where the cars were low, it was all right for him to get in and turn around. But now I have had to change my car for other reasons, and it's a little higher car.
With access becoming a problem in the new SUV, Mr. Kapadia decided to install a special seat mechanism for Zubin. But what exactly is this device? Well, Turn Plus is an assistive mechanism installed to the car's seat that allows easy ingress and egress to those with special needs.
We have designed that mechanism to keep the Indian customer in mind. So it can be fitted in most of the cars, Indian car models. So we remove the seat, put the mechanism, and put back the seat. This allows the seat to swivel outside by almost 90 degrees, and you can slide back, slide it forward or back, so that it becomes easy for people with who are differently abled or senior citizens. They can sit easily and go back in. So where we want to develop products which will help people to be independent.
Introduced in 2017, Turn Plus has been locally developed and is compatible with any car seat. The installation does not require any structural changes. The front passenger seat is first removed and the customized base plate is installed at the bottom. This is followed by the swivel mechanism, upon which the seat is reinstalled in the same place. The Turn Plus mechanism does not interfere with the safety aspects, so the passenger can wear the seat belt and the airbag works too. Systems like Turn Plus are still far and few in the Indian market for the differently abled. We are still to get factory fitted systems that offer the same convenience and reliability when compared to a regular car seat. Auto manufacturers too need to step up and actively work with players in this sector to bring added convenience to the customer.
Going to the auto companies, yes, again, it's a long journey. People have to understand, we have to work through the engineering department, and then it was good that Dr. Deepa Malik tweeted about such a device. Of course, not our device, but such a device which is there, and we were already there. So it became this for us, and Mr. Anand Mahindra tweeting about it gave us a good leeway, at least in the auto industry as such.
True Assist is also working with the Automotive Research Association of India and IIM Bangalore to draft regulations for safety standards and RTO approval of its mechanism.
One of the questions what we get is, okay, is it tested? Do I have some problems with the RTO? And even though we have incorporated those things in our design, it becomes difficult for us to tell the customer that, it is all okay, because I don't have a certificate to show.
At present, only a handful of public transport systems allow accessibility for the physically disabled. True Assist believes that the Turn Plus mechanism can make accessibility for the differently abled more mainstream by installing them in cabs. It is also in talks with cab aggregators for the same. True Assist is also working on an electrified version of the Turn Plus mechanism that will be operated using a battery. The mechanism promises height adjustability that will further improve ingress and egress.
Abroad, there is a wide spectrum of people who regularly do it, and it's a much wider industry. So, of course, their cars are bigger and virtually a ready-to-made package which fits in. Whereas here, we have to cannibalize and see how to fit into a normal car and get it working in the way it does, where this seat swivels out and my son can go and sit right in, and then it swivels back into position.
Now, as much as we like what manufacturers are doing with cars these days, the harsh reality of things is that not enough is being done for differently abled. Something as simple as getting in and out of a car is a challenge, and we really need something better there. At least with systems like the Turn Plus chair or Turn Plus seat over here, the idea is to make that an independent feature. With this particular system, the idea is to make it basic, accessible for all, and affordable. And Turn Plus does a good job there. The Turn Plus swivel mechanism costs about 50,000 rupees with the installation. The upcoming electric version would be about 20,000 rupees more expensive. For now, the mechanism remains one of the most affordable systems on sale in the country, and it certainly brings a better level of accessibility for Zubin and many others. Something we hope to see more people experience in the times to come.